Geriatric Fellowship, Wikipedia Audio. Following completion of medical school, physicians partake in a residency program, working in the specialty field in which they will practice in the future. Upon completion of residency training, doctors can either apply for a position as an attending physician in their field of residency training or continue on to subspecialty training via a fellowship in their subspecialty of choice. A physician looking to practice in the geriatric or long-term care field participates in a geriatric fellowship accredited by the Accreditation Council for Graduate Medical Education. Geriatric medicine is categorized under family medicine and internal medicine. During their fellowship, physicians are trained in many clinical, research, and administrative areas. Many associations offer geriatric residents and fellows educational, career and networking opportunities. Programs for geriatric fellows. The American Academy of Family Physicians offers medical students and residents studying and practicing family medicine, under which geriatric medicine can be categorized, opportunities including residency program and fellowship directories, international practice and training opportunities, practice management tools, the National Conference of Family Medicine Residents and Medical Students and more. The American College of Physicians offers mentor, education, and competition opportunities, as well as the chance to submit abstracts to the ACP annual meeting to residents and fellows. Education offerings include medical knowledge self-assessment program, physician SA Euro trademark information and education resource, virtual TCA Euro interpretive challenges from ACP, clinical slide sets, and preparation for the American Board of Internal Medicine. The American Geriatrics Society oversees a mentoring program offered to students, residents, and junior faculty. Participants are matched up with experienced geriatric faculty at the AGS annual meeting to gather insight and advice on careers in academics, geriatric practice and administration, and research funding. The mentoring program also offers a local option, where mentors are connected with faculty in their geographic area. AGS has a chapter level for students and residents, with the goal of educating and encouraging members to enter into geriatric medical careers. Main activities of the chapters include involving medical professionals and students related to elder care in geriatrics, recommending the inclusion of geriatrics in general curriculum, and endorsing community educational activities in settings like nursing homes and senior centers.